Some big boys.
Well, this morning we're preparing lunch for Sealy Elementary School. The teachers have are on campus already, and we're gonna cook ribs, chicken, baked beans, green beans, mac and cheese, and drinks, of course. And it's going to be a small amount. We're cooking for about 60 teachers. And we have everything ready by 11 on site at 11:30, serving at 12. And we don't have to set up because we'll be serving directly from the truck. So, which will make it a lot easier for us. This is just the beginning. We're gonna put the ribs on the left and the chicken on the right. And we'll be back in a little bit. All right, we're working on the chicken now.
How long are you gonna cook it?
All right. 2 hours. It'll cook for about 2 hours. Ready by 11. We'll be out of here on site by 11:30, serving by 12.
Morning. How you doing?
Okay, you can by 5 minutes. I have the generator set up, and we'll be rolling.
do about that?
Thank you.
Thank you.
check us out on Facebook. I said check us out on Facebook. All right. Sauce on his ribs. You can give it back to me. I put sauce on his ribs. I said, I put sauce on your ribs, man. Sorry about that. Okay, gotcha. All right. He said he don't want sides. He just want ribs, right? No sides, just ribs. I gotcha. Thank you.
three all together or four?
Comments,
because you know we're gonna talk back. Until next time, peace.
The baby.